So definitely, I think everyone who works here lives and breathes wine. It's fascinating to see the amount of work that goes into it, but also to be able to feel that I have an impact on the finished product. We are encouraged to taste the wines and obviously to share them with guests daily, but we'll make sure to have a bonfire going on Saturday and be extra welcoming to anyone who crosses the door.